Four Jones County teenagers are recovering tonight after a car crash. It happened Monday night near Brown Drive. Police say their SUV crashed into some trees, narrowly missing a deep ditch filled with water. The four teens were taken to a local hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.